Hi friends, today we will make this awesome logo in Inkscape. First create a circle. And convert it to path. First we have to fill the color. Convert it to path. Press Ctrl plus D for duplicate it, or you can duplicate it on right click. Resize the newly created object. Change the color. Fill with none color. Now select only these two nodes and break apart the nodes. Now go to path and break apart the object. Now snap this half circle like this and snap it like this. Now select both, go to path and combine it. Now select only these nodes and join this. So we created a single object. Now create a spiral. We can edit our spiral like this. Like this. Now snap like this. Increase the size of the spiral. Now go to path and convert it to path. Convert object to path. Now select this node and break apart this node. Now go to path and break apart this. Now select this one and increase the size of this outline. You can adjust like this and snap this node like this. Now select only these two part, go to path and combine it. Now select these nodes and join this. Now select this one and this one. Go to path and convert stroke to path. Now select this outline with green object and click on difference. Now select this outline with again with green object, go to path and again click on difference. Now go to path and click on break apart. Now we have shape like this. Now remove the outline from this object. Now create a circle. Change it to back. Resize it. Now select this object and change the color. We have to change the color. Resize this one. Now arrange all these objects like this. Now select red and blue object. Go to path and click on difference. Now create a circle. And cover this extra part of this object like this. Now select this object with blue object. Go to path and click on difference. Finally, we created our logo. You can fill solid color or you can choose color according to your need. I am making it more attractive. Please follow my steps. Create a gradient color. You can edit gradient. Add a node and change the color. Select this node and change the color. Now select this node . Create a gradient color very carefully. Edit it. Change the tones. Now duplicate this one. Go to object and send it to back. Now select this one. Change the color. I'm adding more detail inside my logo. Choose the gradient. You can see now this is attractive. You can edit your gradient. Now select this one. apply gradient. Edit gradient. Select this node and change the color. Now select this node. Again choose the color. Now select this one. Duplicate it. Create a circle. First create a circle. Duplicate it. We have shape like this. Now select these two, click on difference. Here we have two object after breaking apart it. Change the color. Choose the gradient color. Add a node. Select this one and apply transparency on this node. Select this one and change the color. Drag the node. Create another node and change the color. Now select our last node and fill with pink color or magenta color. Now select this one and edit gradient. Now select this one and press Ctrl plus T for duplicate it. Change the color. Again duplicate this one and reduce the size. Change the color of this object. Now select only these two and click on difference. Now select this object, fill with gradient color. Edit it. Edit the gradient. When you are editing gradient, be careful. Now select this one object and apply blur. Change the color of this circle. Press Ctrl plus D for duplicate it or duplicate from here. Now select this circle and arrange like this. Change the color and apply blur effect. Now select this one. Apply some blur effect. Now select this object and drag from here. This one to drag from here. Now create another circle. Apply blur effect. Reduce the size. Now select these objects and group it. Press Ctrl plus G for group it. Now select this one and enable the snap tool and snap like this. First we have to click on raise to top and snap like this. Now select all these two and click on clip set. Now select this object and snap it like this. Select both and align it to center. Align it. To center. Now enable snap tool and snap like this. So we have created our final logo. You can make better than me. Please make it in your way. Thank you for watching and thank you for support.